Oh, the NBA is back, and everything's right with the world. We got 10 games and 10 plays. It's top 10 on NBA.com. The Houston highlight machine, known as Jalen Green, going up and under to deliver the Thunder. He's in at number 10. Moving along to number 9, they didn't call him Tyrese Mini. That's Tyrese Maxey. Beat the buzzer at the end of the first with this little burst. He's in at number 9. Up to number 8, and watch Trey pirouette to the net as he fakes behind the back and heads to the rack. Gently in. That's it at number 8 for Trey Young. Up to number 7, Keontae George to Lauri Markkanen, the finisher up in the air, making Salt Lake shake with that one. At 6, turning on the afterburners on Miles Turner, it's Jalen Duren with the throw down. He's in at number 6. We're up to number 5, and he's back to doing his jaw-dropping things. Ja Morant, with less than a minute to go, somehow behind the back and lefty finish here. He is in at number 5, up to number 4, where we always get up off the floor, even if it's for a game-tying score. Kevin Durant making Dirk go berserk as he goes off 1 foot with the fade, and that one gets in at number 4 for the Phoenix Suns to force overtime, and overtime where they would get the victory. On to number 3, and James Harden and Kai Jones are into it as they connect, and Kai on the fly gets the throwdown at number 3. Up to number 2, and again, Miles Turner gets played, and this time it's by Cade as he goes right to the rack on attack and stuffs that one home at the throne. That one's in at number 2. But at number 1, let's have some fun. It's Brandon manhandling the Houston Rockets as he goes up for the stuff. Brandon Miller's a thriller as he lands at number 1 on NBA.com. Cut it!